गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास 4. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड नॉरिश टाइप 1 क्लीवेजेस इन डिटेल. सो इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद नॉरिश टाइप 2 क्लीवेजेस, पेटेनोबुची रिएक्शन एंड फोटो रिडक्शन रिएक्शन. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. एज कंपेयर टू अल्फा क्लीवेज, कीटोन फ्रीक्वेंटली अंडरगो intramolecular hydrogen transfer from the gamma carbon atom to the carbonyl oxygen, leading to a 1,4 diradical. The 1,4 diradical reverts to starting ketone. Intramolecular radical combination to form a substituted cyclobutanol, or the 1,4 diradical can undergo fragmentation of the alpha beta carbon-carbon bond to give a methyl ketone via the enol and the alkene formation. The process is known as Norrish type 2 reaction. When 2-pentanone undergoes Norrish type 2 reaction, in which transfer of gamma hydrogen to oxygen atom of carbonyl group takes place, forming 1,4 biradical, then cleavage of alpha carbon and beta carbon bond takes place to form alkene and enol, which on further tautomerism gives keto form. The condensed phase photolysis of 2,2-dimethylheptane-3-one shows both Norrish type 1 and Norrish type 2 reactions. The Norrish type 1 cleavage, that is alpha cleavage, occurs from both the excited singlet and triplet states. But the Norrish type 2, that is gamma hydrogen transfer process, occurs predominantly from excited singlet state. Students, one of the first photocycloaddition reactions to be studied was the formation of oxetane from addition of carbonyl compounds to alkenes. This reaction is known as Fenobuchi reaction. For example, benzophenone reacts with isobutene, gives a high yield of an oxetane. Paternobucci reaction can be studied under two categories, and the categories depend on the nature of alkenes. First is addition to electron rich alkenes, and second is addition to electron deficient alkenes. Addition to electron rich alkenes. Students, addition of simple aliphatic or aromatic ketones to electron-rich alkenes involves attack on ground state alkene by N2 pi star triplet state of the carbonyl compound in a non-concerted manner, giving rise to all possible isomers of the oxetane. Here, the carbonyl compound, that is benzophenone, which is in triplet state, add through its oxygen atom to alkene, that is isobutene, to give the more stable diradicals. In next step, the spin inversion occurs and then bond is formed to give the oxetane. Next is addition to electron deficient alkenes. Photocycloaddition of aliphatic ketones to electron deficient alkenes, particularly dicyanoethene, involves addition of singlet state N2 pi star excited ketone to ground state alkene. The reaction is stereospecific, and the stereochemistry of alkene is retained in the product, that is oxetane. In this case, oxetanes are formed only from singlet N pi star state, while the triplet N pi star state does not lead to oxetane. Carbonyl compounds also undergo photochemical cycloaddition reaction with alkynes to give oxetane, which are usually not isolated, but isomerizes to alpha-beta unsaturated carbonyl compounds in a subsequent thermal reaction. Intramolecular Paternovucci reaction is mainly given by gamma-delta enones. It undergoes rapid interaction between excited carbonyl group and the ground state carbon-carbon group. The yields are high and there is usually no byproduct formation. So, this reaction is highly efficient and versatile method for the synthesis of a variety of compounds that are difficult or impossible to be prepared by other methods. Next topic is photoreduction. Photoreduction of carbonyl compounds is one of the best known of photoreactions. In its initial steps, the mechanism involves transfer of a hydrogen atom to the oxygen atom of the carbonyl excited state from a donor molecule. Ketone undergoes photoreduction in the presence of variety of hydrogen atom donors like secondary alcohol, toluene, cumene, etc. This reaction is a bimolecular reaction. Here, carbonyl compound, that is benzophenone, on photolysis goes to singlet state, that is S1 state. Then through intersystem crossing, it goes to triplet state. Now, the molecule is ready for further reaction. Now, the benzophenone radical in its triplet state reacts with the donor molecule, that is isopropyl alcohol. So, this donor molecule transfers its hydrogen to the oxygen atom of carbonyl group of benzophenone radical, forming isopropanol radical and benzhydrol radical. In the next step, this isopropanol radical reacts with benzophenone in its ground state. Here, benzophenone will abstract hydrogen from isopropanol radical. Or we can also say that the isopropanol radical will transfer its hydrogen to the oxygen atom of carbonyl group in benzophenone. Here, isopropanol radical has very short lifetime, so it transfers its hydroxylic hydrogen too rapidly and gets converted to propanone rather than undergoes dimerization to pinacol. Now, this 2-benzhydrol radical undergoes dimerization to give desired product, that is benzopinacol. So students, in our today's lecture, we have discussed Norrish type 2 cleavages in detail along with Peter-Noboci reaction and photoreduction reactions.